ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account, the one with Ninja Lisbeth and Kirito. So I tried to use Kirito in the beginning, but it seems that it's kind of better to use Lisbeth in the beginning like this. Okay, well, the strategy is still around the same as before. Okay, parry this one, and then in this part switch to Kirito to do accessory. After this, the boss will use the throwing golden cat. Parry this accessory, and after this the boss will throw golden cat again, or the wooden something. Yes, the wooden something. Okay, since my Kirito's MP is gone, now switch to Silica, and then the boss will throw something that I can parry again, like this, and it's the end. Okay, yes, so this is how I got this 45 second clear, but somehow I think I still can do better than this. Yes, I will try some more. Okay, so my Lisbeth is only using a mace that is 3 star space. I wish I can get better weapon. Okay, here we go. Let's try again. Still with the same tactic, but I'm trying to do it faster this time. Okay. Skill 3. And then one armor attack, go behind the enemy. Skill 3. Okay. 1, 2, and then parry. Kirito. Okay, after this, the boss will throw something that I can parry. Okay, skill 3. This is actually how to make a good use of Kirito's accessory. Yes. Okay, something again that I can parry. Alright, nice. If you use Kirito normally, just like how I use my OS Asuna or Lisbeth, you know, OS Kirito's attack animation is so long, very, very slow. It's something like between 3 or 4 seconds Kirito's animation. So, Kirito will get hit like easily. Well, it is not impossible to make him not getting hit, but sometimes it can be annoying. Your Kirito still can get hit. So that's why I use this kind of method, so that I can maximize Kirito's accessory like on its full potential. Yes, basically, it was like two OS Lisbeth, I mean Ninja Lisbeth, two Ninja Lisbeth accessory, three OS Kirito's accessory, and one OS Silica's accessory. Okay, so I'm only rank 2. This is the first rank in my group. OS Asuna level 90 and OS Silica level 100 with OS Sinan, with their weapons. Okay, so I cannot complain much about this part. Yes, I cannot win again the rank 1 because of, you know, that guy have better weapon than mine, better level. So maybe this is the best I can do in my group on my first account. Anyway, these are the equipments. 3 star space, 4 stars dark maze. Okay. Kirito with his weapon, but only level 80. Well, I still have some hacking crystals, but I don't want to use it in this event. Okay, Silica with SAO Silica's dagger. And yep, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Good luck for your run. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed now. Press the like button if you like this video. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.